I normally don't fuck with rats. But in this case, some of the homies that used to work for Coil is sitting on all this top secret evidence about how the company's car batteries are actually poisoning the whole fucking earth. After all the green energy marketing and shit, this is unfucking believable, right? Well, no surprise, but the Coil CEO is panicking. He actually hired some goons to take out our guy before he even goes public. Man, these motherfucking batteries are gonna kill us all. And he's worrying about the fucking stock tanking. Well, look, our client is an insider who cares passionately about the truth and the fucking environment. And more to the point, he just bet big against Coil to cash in when the snitch goes public. So look, we take out the hitman, make sure the rat gets his spotlight. Our client make bank, shit, so do we.